Here we are preparing for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge here at Eastern Long Island Hospital.
Now this is
August 21st.
An ice
and here are all of our wonderful staff who are going to participate.
Get one just for you. Okay, my name is Paul Connor. I'm President and CEO of Eastern Long Island Hospital, and this is the team. We are here to meet the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge, and we nominate. We nominate Claudio's Restaurant, we nominate Peconic Landing, and we nominate Mills and Company to respond to the same within 24 hours. Let's get dunked!